Hi guys! Today we're making some miniature ice cream sandwiches. Enjoy! For the chocolate chip cookie ones, flatten two balls of dough colored clay and shape with a dotting tool. Add texture with a toothbrush. Shade with pastels. Cut brown clay into tiny pieces and add to the cookies. Roll out white clay and cut a circle to fill the middle and stick it on with liquid clay. Add the chocolate chips all around the ice cream. Roll out brown clay and cut circles. Make ridges with a needle tool and add texture. Poke a pattern. Cut a white circle and use a dotting tool to make a piped pattern. The squared ones are pretty much the same technique. bake everything completely and finish with glaze, and the project is complete. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave me a like if you did and subscribe for more. Bye!